Hey, Psych2Goers. Have you ever wondered what your perfect career could be? Based on your personality alone, what job would you excel in? What career path would you feel happiest in? Well, have you ever heard of the Myers-Briggs 16 personality types? The Myers-Briggs Personality Type Indicator is a questionnaire designed to identify your personality type and how you view and interact with the world. If you don't know your type, watch our video, What is your Myers-Briggs personality type? With that said, here are your ideal careers according to your personality type. Number 1. The Inspector, ISTJ. You're often seen as serious, formal, and quiet. You believe in values, hard work, and honor. You're often responsible at work and enjoy being given a set of rules to follow. You are analytical and detail-oriented. Your ideal jobs are systems administrator, dentist, certified public announcement, business analyst, and supply chain manager. Number 2, the craftsman, ISTP. You are spontaneous and mysterious. At work, you're quiet and observant, but are often fantastic at troubleshooting problems. Careers suited to you would be a police officer, construction worker, engineer, forensic scientist, technician, and inspector. Number 3, the nurturer, ISFJ. You're sensitive to others' feelings and enjoy harmony. You are a generous and conscientious worker who strives for a healthy work environment. Careers perfect for you include kindergarten teacher, photographer, accountant, teacher, financial clerk, bank teller, and research analyst. Number 4, the composer, ISFP. You are secretly an introvert, but nobody would guess that at a first glance. You're spontaneous, friendly, and fun to be around. You wish to live life in the present and with no regrets. When it comes to work, you avoid conflict, prefer autonomy, and enjoy completing assignments at your own speed. Your perfect careers would be archaeologist, bookkeeper, jeweler, social worker, social media manager, optician, veterinarian, and occupational therapist. 5, the counselor, INFJ. Your perception of the world is unique. You don't always accept things as they are, and instead look deeper. You're empathetic and insightful. Your mind is constantly going through ideas. Your imagination runs wild with creativity. At work, you appreciate a peaceful environment, but since you're a deep thinker, you enjoy challenges. Your perfect careers are counselor, writer, veterinarian, scientist, librarian, and psychologist. Number 6, the idealist, INFP. You are quiet and enjoy alone time. You get lost in your imagination as well as your daydreams. When it comes to work, you strive to make a difference. You bring excitement to a project at first, but it's difficult to keep your enthusiasm running for a long period of time. Your ideal careers? Fine artist, photographer, copywriter, artist, HR manager, physical therapist, and mental health professional. Number 7, the mastermind, INTJ. Socializing often drains you, so you need some time alone to gain your energy back. You question nearly everything because you're interested in theories and ideas. You're intuitive and a practical thinker. You enjoy planning and are a natural problem solver. Your perfect careers would be a biologist, a musical performer, photographer, managing editor, financial advisor, marketing manager, physical therapist, and teacher. Number 8, the thinker, INTP. You are a logical thinker and can read people easily. You enjoy places where you can be creative and love coming up with insightful solutions. At work, you are creative, intelligent, a problem solver, and know just what to do when there's a problem on the business side of things as well. The careers that would suit you? College professor, composer, writer, producer, biomedical engineer, web developer, and marketing consultant. Number 9. The persuader, ESTP. You are a logical thinker and would rather look to data to make decisions. You love new opportunities and are diligent. Your passion often leads you to success. You'd excel as a military officer, firefighter, creative director, paramedic, project coordinator, and construction manager. Number 10. The director, ESTJ. You're a natural leader. You're dedicated, organized, reliable, and honest with what you do. You work well with following set procedures and enjoy guiding others. Your ideal character would be a chef, judge, coach, hotel manager, financial officer, and real estate agent. 11. The performer, ESFP. You're a natural performer. You enjoy learning from others and sharing your knowledge as well. You're lively, fun, and enjoy a job with diversity and excitement. Your perfect jobs? Bartender, event planner, cosmetologist, professional entertainer, sales representative, flight attendant, and tour guide. And I'm thinking performer. 12. The caregiver, ESFJ. You enjoy making others happy and interacting with them. You love party planning and desire cooperation while working. You are skilled at reading social cues, sensitive to others' needs, and don't mind enforcing social order. You'd excel as a registered nurse, office manager, psychologist, medical researcher, technical support specialist, and museum curator. Number 13, the champion, ENFP. You don't always enjoy following the rules. You're highly intuitive and perceptive. You choose to follow your heart most of the time and enjoy a casual work environment. You'd likely do well as a landscape architect, reporter or news anchor, editor, musician, elementary school teacher, personal trainer, product manager, and social worker. Number 14, the giver, ENFJ. You're an extrovert and really understand others. You, too, often get lost in your imagination and are empathetic to others. You're ethical and an idealist. You wish to improve the world around you. You'd work well as a minister, guidance counselor, HR director, art director, sales manager, and public relations manager. 15. The debater, ENTP. Since you're intelligent and logical, you need to be mentally stimulated constantly. You just don't like small talk. You don't get it, and social events aren't your thing. You enjoy problem solving and entrepreneurial thinking as well. Your ideal career would be as a reporter, attorney, copywriter, psychologist, financial planner, systems analyst, creative director, and operations specialist. And last but not least, 16, the commander, ENTJ. You're a rational person who is a natural leader. You enjoy taking charge and excel in leadership roles. Planning, organizing, and setting goals in an effective manner are some of the things your colleagues admire about you. You're also confident and charismatic. Your perfect career would be a physician, business administrator, judge, public relations specialist, mechanical engineer, construction manager, or an astronomer. So which career suits your personality? What professions do you think you'd enjoy working in? If you already have a job, did they get it right based on your personality? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and share this video with a friend or a coworker. Subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell icon for more content like this. And as always, thanks for watching. See you next time.
Nächte sind einsam, der Himmel ist grau. Wer will schon allein sein? Dieses Gefühl kenn ich ganz genau. Bin zu oft gescheitert, hab so viel riskiert. Doch der Moment ist da, es wird endlich wahr. Ich kann nicht glauben, dass es passiert. Ich hab mein Leben lang gewartet, hab schon nicht mehr daran geglaubt, hab den Moment zu sehr herbeigesehnt, in dem du meinen Atem brauchst. Einfach Hals über Kopf, Hals über Kopf mit dir. Einfach Hals über Kopf, Hals über Kopf. Es macht endlich Sinn. Lass uns nie mehr vorbei sein. Wir beide können nur gewinnen. Ohne dich war mein